Hey guys, this is another game for the night. We're doing Warioland 2 here, and I'm trying to, I don't know how long this will take me to finish this series, but I plan on doing the whole complete series of Warioland 2. So I'm filming one, depending on how much time I have per day, I'm trying to film a few episodes at a time. I really like the quirkiness of this Warioland. Like right now, like this whole him getting squished down to like a little pancake, like you'd see in little Tiny Toons and stuff like that. It's just hilarious. Very puzzly. I like the fact that he's able to utilize all his little different abilities to beat these levels. And try to find hidden coins. I'm not sure if I'm gonna get 100% complete on this game.